A while back, I was attending Harvard College. I met a guy who claimed he was the son of Tarzan. This is true. And I found out later he really was. His dad was John Mahoney. And we were together on the track team in Harvard. We were the only two guys with long hair. He had long blonde hair and I had a big old fro, like Link on Mod Squad. Anyway, he had a little store. It was just a few blocks from here. And he used to sell antiquities from the old West. One day I asked him, why are you so hung up on things of the past? He told me, of man's progress, I don't give a hoot. And man's estrangement from nature's arrangements has given cause for my heartbreak to boot. A simple life, though filled with strife and struggle with the land, is clearly the sin itself, and that I understand. So city smog and doggy dog, for some may hold sublime. But as for me, I had my way, I'd learn some other time. Things like friends, your man's past the king, like to eat it too. But being born, I was my mistake, I passed the bar.
Thank you.
Cutler Lewis, synthesizer. Mike Keneally, bass and piano. One song. How about that?